This is family number two. A single room with grandma, daughter, the 6-month-old baby, and the brother's two sons. They all live in one room. They do have electricity and water, but they haven't been able to afford the bill for 2 months. There's no furniture. They have the hammock for the baby, and there's 2 bamboo mats to sleep on.